Hi, ho, everyone. My name's Mr. Fruit, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. Oh, I'm still so giddy about it. I am enjoying this game thoroughly. And I know a lot of you have been recognizing that I'm just enjoying myself, and it's true. I really enjoy this game. It speaks to me. That looks like something straight out of Star Wars. In fact, hello, Officer G. Hi-o-e-all. Current Viking standing special relationship. The warrior barks with enthusiasm and prepares to open its cargo hold for inspection. It's open to trade negotiation and the potential sale of its starship. Let's look at said starship. You have 24 slots. Oh gosh, you want a lot of money. Okay, sorry about that. I'll just leave you alone. Actually, I want to see if you have anything I want to buy though. So, yeah, come back here. You beautiful little insect man. Alright, let's buy items from the lifeform, perhaps. You have... See, it's hard to tell what stuff I want and what stuff I don't want. What's this? Convergence cube? No, I don't think... Okay, I don't think I want any of that. Okay, continue on your way. I'll allow it. Oh, look at all these ships. We got a busy little hangar here, don't we? It did seem like a good one. Okay, let's head into here. See what alien dude we've got. Hey! What is that? Is that the Arbiter? Oh my gosh, look at that guy. That is one crazy looking dude. I traveled, 15,000 U, whatever that means. Okay, let's talk to this guy. That is quite the jaw you've got there, buddy. Got a lot of different weird stuff going on there. Oh, you're Viking. Nice. Something. Warrior. Something, something, something. The downbeat lifeform is studying the image of another young warrior on its pad. The pictured warrior looks virile and impressive. It has facial tendrils that are outstretched. It appears rich and of good breeding stock. The look in its eyes is... sultry. The lifeform looks to me with questioning eyes. It clearly needs someone to talk this through with. Accept on the lifeform's behalf. Advise refusal. Advise acceptance. Okay, I am an ally or above, so let's do this. Boom. He's nodding. I received generous gifts and a candid image of the lifeform I will one day wed. That's pretty awesome. Okay. Jetpack booster sigma. So I guess I'm committed to this Viking girl. Well, you know what? She's quite the looker, if I do say so myself. Jetpack is granted extended burst of propulsion. That's pretty neat. Thank you for that. I don't want to install it, though. And I got 1,000 credits. And a carite sheet. Well, that's... Well, thank you, good sir. Do I have any carbon for you? So I can talk to you again. I only have 11, so the answer is no. So let's go into the terminal. I know I have at least a fascination bead to sell, if I'm not mistaken. Sell items. Where am I looking? Oh, starship inventory. That's what we want to look at. There we go. Fascination bead. Go ahead and sell that. Is there anything else of noteworthiness? Gonna keep that titanium. Gonna keep that plutonium. Make sure, again, nothing in my exosuit that I'm missing. Oh, a Viking dagger. Yeah, let's sell that. That's a lot of money. And that leaves us with over $300,000. So let's actually, let's try and buy some carbon. Is that worth it? Probably not. Can I even buy carbon? No, I can't. I can buy an Atlas stone? Whoa! Whole 2 million units? A spherical gem that seems to pulsate with red light from its center? An extremely rare item often associated with ancient monolithic sites? Oh my goodness! That's rare? Oh my goodness! Wow. Okay, well, you can keep that. I definitely cannot afford that, but holy cow. What do we have in here? An Atlas Pass required. Still can't do that. So I can't talk to him. I'm assuming I need an Atlas Pass for that, so not even gonna bother. We'll head back into our ship and explore our new galaxy, which I have dubbed Fruit Galaxy 3. So you guys can join in on the fun, too. Maybe one day I'll happen onto one of your guys' galaxies. It'll be named Fruit something, and then I'll know that this was you guys. Whoa. That is a huge planet. It looks almost like it's a lava planet or something. Maybe that's just the orange stuff going on right now. Hey, how you doing? Oh, I could attack him? Woohoo! Tempting! Okay, so we have that planet. I sort of want to find a jungle-looking planet. You know what I mean? I want to find a lush forest with lush other things, you know? It's hard to tell orientation-wise. Okay, so apparently those are really about the only planets I can see so far. So if that's... Oh, wait. Oh, there's one peeking out behind him. What does that look like? Undiscovered. Arrive in indefinite. Okay, these all look about the same here. So, I mean, this one's closest. Do we want to just... Maybe we just hop on in here. Yeah? Okay. Fair enough. You're closest. So you're the winner. Oh, actually, I'm going to farm some of these real quick. I don't have much of this material. I think I'm running out. So I will go ahead and destroy these. Yeah, for some of that thamium. Gotta have me some of that thamium, though. Oh, I'm overheated. Hold up. Ooh. Can't wait to get a better starship, though. I can't wait until I encounter space banditos and I can fight them. I mean, technically, I could probably take out those, like, carriers right now. But, it would not be without resistance. I would meet plenty of resistance. At least it's other ships. I know for a fact it has, like, turrets and stuff. I mean, it has defenses, as you would imagine. I think we're out of range. Keep hitting it. Hey, there we go. Get a little more thamium, I suppose, and then we'll head off into the distance. Into the oblivion of a new planet. I mean, hey, if we keep at this pace, where every video is a new galaxy, that's a pretty good pace, I'd say. Oh my gosh! Whew! Ooh, we were cooking there. Oh my goodness, yeah, this looks not promising. Is this a dead planet? I really can't tell. That looks like something, though. Is that a base? I think that's a base. Wow, that's convenient. There's something else. There's a gold thing. Let's see if we can't scan and tell what those are. Nope. Wait, manufacturing facility detected. Hold up. Whoa. Okay, hold on. So we got two things. Let's start with here. Start with this little guy. And then we'll move on to the next one. Okay, go ahead and land here for me. Okay, great. Thank you. So we'll go here. We'll explore whatever else there is. Bleak planet. Ooh. Weather, dead wastes, low security. No flora. Numerous fauna. Oh, gosh. Oh, what do you... Woo-hoo-hoo! What is that thing? Oh, my goodness. You are you are ugly, my friend. Let's change... Ah, shoot. I don't... Ah, okay, whatever. I'll just... Oh, he's dead. Oh, well. Get wrecked, mate. Okay. Yeah, he won't mess with me again now, will he? So, apparently this is a pretty dead island. Don't expect to find a whole lot. But, I mean, there's still bases, so there's still stuff to find. Whoa, look at the sky. Ooh, it's a thin atmosphere. We can sort of see the star. Yeah, look, that is a sight to see. Holy cow. Oh, wait. Oh, it's on that planet? Oh, what? Ooh. Did you hear that? That was spooky. Oh, thermal protection. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm getting inside. Sorry. Sorry. I'm going. Are there any aliens in here? No? Well, where are they? My shield's already at a maximum. We got some carbon. Last time... Oh, what is this? An observatory. A beacon sent long ago from a distant system awaits my response. Three numbers are visible. We did this one before. Okay, so it looks like the numbers 1702 just get... They move to the left. Okay, so then it would be 2170. Shaboom! Look at me. I discover a location within the distant stars. Signal detected. My standing with a Viking has increased. Yes! I don't know if I'm just in, like, Viking systems or something, but all I ever do is Viking. But again... Oh. But that's fine, you know, because... Oh, it's a ruin. Because at this point, you know, I might as well invest heavily into one. But yeah, it just seems like I also just always run into Viking people as well. New technology beam coolant. Cool. Not gonna say no to that. Nice work there, Mr. Fruit. Even on dead, bleak planets, we still find stuff to do. That's just how we do it here. Shielding shard. Whoa. There's that noise again. I feel like some giant monster, like Pterodactyl's about to come and just swoop me up. Whoa! I heard it again! It sounds like it's getting closer. And that's not comforting. Why is my inventory full is a good question. We have a carrot sheet. Let's transfer that. How about that? Gosh dang it. Quit with those noises. You're freaking me out, man. Okay. My health is already full. So let's walk into this building. We'll check these last two buildings. Hey! Look, a knowledge stone. How did I miss that? Not the point. Oh, there's caves. I'm here. I made it. I'm ready to learn some new stuff. Learned me! Viking word for falling. I'm sure that'll come in handy. It's going down. Hammy and timber! Now let's get inside. Yeah, the weather does seem to be a little harsh here. Don't want to freeze off in this wild, vast planet. I prefer not being frozen or burnt to a crisp or whatever. Okay, do we have another one? Viking transmission tower. Wow, we do have another one. Okay. Another distress signal. Okay, so this time it looks like it's being reduced by 7, then 6, then 5, then 4, so 77. Oh, an incoming storm. That's not good. Distress signal coordinates discovered. Look at me. Although, real talk, a little scared about this storm. Oh, is that distress signal just that ship over there? Because I already saw that. Oh, no. Oh, it's way out there. Oh, there's another crashed ship. Oh, no. I think that is the one I'm thinking about. Either way. Oh, the storm, though. Oh, the storm. Oh, look at my health. Oh, my gosh. It's destroying my life. Oh, my goodness. We're gonna have to make this fast. Oh, I didn't even... Okay, well, it's a good thing. I didn't even look at half this stuff. Rebound grenades? That's pretty dope. Get some more carbon for us. Grab the carbon. Okay, now we have to figure out how in the world we're gonna make it out of this. My health's already full. Okay, we gotta just book it. To this one over there! Ah! Storm's really picking up out there! Better be careful! No, but seriously, just... Hurry it on up there, man. We can't last in this storm forever. I don't think I have to tell you that, but hey, my Viking friend. How goes it? Let's interact with this thing. Don't mind me while I just look at all this cool stuff. Wide shot adapter. That's pretty sick. Grab the carbon. Oh, I do like my guns. What do we have here? Oh, this one's expensive. Oh, it looks like it's really made for, 15 slots? Hold on. Let's compare this. Okay, 3 more slots. It's equal at mining, not as good at scanning, but it's really good at fighting. So, the question is, what do we value the most, and is it worth our money? No, I don't think so. I think we're still gonna hold out. We're holding out for a hero till the end of the night. It's gotta be fast, and it's gotta be strong, and the hand with a snapper in there. Alright, let's sell our Geknip. And do we get anything else we want to sell? Let me check my starship inventory. I don't think there's anything in there I want to sell. Technically, I have this Karite sheet, but I think we want to keep that, right? It doesn't sell for much anyway. Okay, let's talk to our alien friend here. Hola, amigo! How goes it? That's what I imagine the Vikings sound like. Gosh, I've learned so many of your words, and yet, I still understand nothing. The warrior is young and looks terrified. Military orders for an upcoming operation fill its terminal screen. When it sees me, its eyes widen, and it drops to the floor on its knees. Proffers its multi-tool up towards me. Its yelp sound pleading. The fear in its movements are more than apparent. It's so on the edge that it doesn't seem aware of the security cameras that surround us, watching its every move. Refuse multi-tool. Take multi-tool. This one's a tough one. I'm used to options just like, hey, you're cool with us, so do it. Okay, so the security cameras can see us. So if I take the gun, my standing might go down. But if I take it, he might appreciate myself. Maybe he'll like the... he's scared, though. I'm gonna take it. The young conscript makes preparations to abandon its post. Silent cameras record its act of disobedience. Oh, I think I just killed it. And the gun's not even good. Looks freaking sick, though. Look at that thing. It's got horns on it. Let's compare. Let's see. Mine has 12 slots. This has 11. It's not quite as good at mining and stuff. Gosh dang it. It's good at shooting things, but that's it. I'm going to have to decline it. Ah, my standing with the Viking is decreased. I knew it! I regret the decisions that I have made here today. Screw you! Ah, dang it. I knew it was. I thought that would... Whatever. I saw that one coming. What can I say? Oh, the storm's clearing. Oh, well, that's good. That's convenient. Let's talk to this guy again, though. Maybe we can get our standing with the Viking back up, maybe? Okay. Oh, extreme 9 temperature. Okay. I'm still a special relationship, though, so that's good. The life form seems open to conversation, and its ancestors are currently not offended by my presence or the opinions I hold. Request a new word. I believe I'm an accomplice here above. Your request fuel? I'm a close ally. Let's request a new word. The warrior agrees to help. Thank you, warrior. I learned the word for isotope. Okay, let's use my carbon again. Let's talk to him again. What does he want this time? I think it'll just be the next two. Interlopers! Blah, 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 blah. Request oxide. Okay, I guess I'll request some oxide. The warrior agrees to help. Hey, thank you, my friend. Oh, we got 75 iron. Okay, that's not nearly worth it. But that's okay. That's okay, you know. I appreciate you trying to help. It's a thought that counts. Okay, apparently it's going to be real cold out. Actually, it doesn't seem to be that bad. Okay. Let's head over to the ruins. Actually, first, let's go to that crashed ship. Because you never know, that crashed ship could be better than our current one. Most likely not. But I'm holding out hope. Oh, look, there's a little beacon thing there. Ah, the world is so... Oh, wait. Oh, no, is this what I saw? What is this? Slow it down. Looks like that's just sort of a... place to chill out. Yeah, I'll just go to the crash ship. What do we have over here? How you doing? Let's take a look at the ship. Does it look cool? I can't tell. We're just gonna land here. I'm hoping it's better than our current one, but if the last one's any indication, I'm not going to hold out too much hope here. Let's salvage whatever stuff is left. That's already known. Unfortunate, but it happens. My inventory's full. I thought I... Oh, it's because I just got that iron. Can I transfer that? Alright, I'm just going to scrap that. And, oh, shoot. Wait, no, I did not. Okay. Well, I just accidentally... Poop. Oh, but I will transfer the full iron I have here. Transfer some of that. What other stuff is in my starship that I can stack? We have some titanium in there, so I can transfer that. Okay, that leaves up... some space for us. Something's about to attack me. Grah, grah. Yo. Yo, I will wreck your mom. Hey, that's a new species, though. Why is everything here so hostile? Do not appreciate that. Get the cargo drop. I don't have an Atlas pass. And I don't really want to make one. No, I don't even think I can make an Atlas pass. Oh. 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 Oh, it hurts. It hurts. Okay, let's look at this debris real quick before the storm kills me. The opulently furnished interior suggests the dead pilot once belonged to one of its race's more affluent families. Promising! The cause of its mid-flight demise is unclear, but the ship is likely to be carrying a decent cargo. The body lies draped over a large box covered in dangerous-looking alien markings. A strange black mist surrounds the scene. God, everything that sounds dangerous always turns out to be dangerous and never seems to be rewarding. I could just look for loot. Alright, fine, I'm opening the box. Chase, as I open the box, a dark energy channels through me like poison. The tech I find within the container has come at a cost. Oh, God, what is this? Shield duration and charge capacity is improved. That's all I learned. My exosuit temperature decreases. Yo, there's so many... Okay, alright. I'm taking damage. Go! Get in! Okay. Okay, we're fine. That was not worth it.
Oh, look at that. Look at that guy running around. He's like, hey, help me. The storm.
Okay, so does that mean we can't get that ship?
God, I should have just looked for the loot.
Ah, man. It's so hard to tell every time. Okay, we're going to look again. Are these guys trying to... You trying to wreck me, Mom? Because I wreck you, Mom. Oh, gosh. No, he's coming to wreck me. Hey. Oi, oi, quit moving. Quit moving. Oi, oi, oi. Okay, all right. Those guys are not very happy with me. I think my deed is done here. Let me see if I can just inspect this ship, which I don't believe I can. Interact. Okay, let's see. That's a cool freaking ship. Compare. 17 slots. It's a little bit better. It has a better hyperdrive, I believe that is, and weapons. Transfer items. The only problem is we'll have to... Well, I guess I can repair that already. I can practically repair that. I can probably repair... I mean, we could do that. Should we? I mean, is it time to get a new ship? Ah, but... Oh, I don't even know where those elements are. Or that. Warp reactor Sigma. But it... Oh, hyperdrive is granted more robust deep space exploration capabilities and ability to leap to stars previously out of reach. Whoa. This is looking pretty worth it, if you ask me. I haven't even found iridium or copper, though. So I don't know how likely it is that I'll ever... it's a lot of work. It's going to take a lot of love. So maybe we put it on the back. I think we hold out until we get a really impressive ship, okay? Hate on me, as you will. You know, maybe you get angry at me, but our ship is still doing the job. And I think it would be unfair to, you know, abandon it at such a time. It's done well for us. Let's put some plutonium in our thing. And let's head off out of here. We'll head to the ruins in the distance. And then we're going to head off to the abandoned facility to do whatever it is the abandoned facility wants us to do. Hey, there's another ship over there. Where's he headed out? Hey, whoa. Hold on, let's find out where he's headed to. Mr. Fruit? Getting distracted in no man's sky? Nonsense! Okay, all right, focus back up. Let's head to the ruins. Oh, but question mark. It's always a tough call. What is the question mark, though? Let's see if we can't see... What is it we're looking at here? What is that? I don't know. Interesting. A new development. All right, let's land. Oh, and there's something out in the distance over there, too. All these people are probably going to try and attack me. These stupid little aliens. All right, what is this? Oh, I think it's just a little place to save. Ba-ba-ba! Good old layout of the area here. Virogdale. Great. Sick. Love Virogdale. It's the dopest. Jettison pod has for us. I don't know. A power canister. Okay, well, I suppose that's all right. I'll take it. Not the greatest. There's something waiting us. Nothing found. Wow, that's upsetting. Atlas Pass, don't have that. Don't have that. Dang it. Oh, titanium. Can I not destroy this? Whoa. What in the world would it take to destroy that thing? Because this isn't even denting it. Yeesh. Really? So I came all the way here for these titanium things. But I can't destroy them? Are you sure? Is there a certain part I have to shoot, or... Do I just have to be, persistent? No, Dang it. Are we not powerful enough? Curses. Well, you win some, you lose some. I realize that there is some sort of, like, a station there or something, but, we're gonna pass on that for now. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is this material? Hold up. And there's a knowledge stone. Totally calculated. Is that two knowledge stones? No, that's just one. Oh, but there's those weird things that will attack me on sight. Ugh. Ah! Oh my gosh! Oh, they are so violent. What did I ever do to you? Oh my gosh, no wonder nobody likes to come here. Just the worst hosts. Absolutely awful. All right, teach me something. I learned the word for thaws. Didn't even know I would ever need to know what thaws meant. Okay, where the fudge am I running? Right, there's a big rock. Ow! Ow! Okay, all right, listen. I'm out. Stay over there. Stay. Oh, my. How many people are following me? What the fudge is this? Oh, that's Emeril? Oh, yo. If they will freaking leave me alone, I could be making so much dollar bill right now. Oh, heck yeah. Oh, wait. Inventory full. Oh, shoot. No. Not like this. Come on. Okay. Discard that. Come over here. Yeah. Okay. Give me the Emeril. We can't be out here forever, and we have tons of people who want to kill us. Are you attacking me? What's hitting me? Okay, I think it's just the weather or something. I don't know. But come on, Emeril. Get inside. So far, our biggest problem with this Emeril deposit is that we ran out of inventory space, so we have a lot of Emeril. I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be like that gold deposit. We are going to make so much bank off of this. I can already feel it. Oh, incoming storm. Oh, that's not good. Get to the ship. Okay, we're gonna have to screw the Emeril. Get inside. Oh, that was close. Okay, the spoils of war. How much Emeril did we just get? We got a full 250 and 166. Together, that's what, like $110,000? Oh, yeah. Not upset about that. Okay. Now, where are the ruins? Oh, they're right over there. Hey, ruins. How you doing? Pretty close by. I can see there's a little station. I mean, this planet's so dead, I can just see everything immediately. All right, let's go ahead and land here. Initiating land sequence. Good. How close are we to the ruins? I think we landed about right there. Okay, because of this storm, however, we're going to have to make this quick. Real quick. So run in there. Uh-huh. Learn your little words. Boom. More Viking stuff. Oh, weapon. Oh, God, I know. Stabilizing. Listen. Oh, wait. We're fine? Learn 20 words. Okay, great. Okay, whatever this is, we gotta make it fast. Some fragment. Whoa. The memories of a long-deceased tribe of Viking warriors flows from the stone marker, forming into a ghostly essence that fills me with wisdom. The Book of Herc speaks on the rise of the travelers. They shall ascend, delving into the boundless void. The Vikings shall not impede their ascent, for the travelers must prevail. So decrees the word of Herc. Seek help with language. My knowledge of the Viking increases. Nice! I've learned another Viking word, and the storm is destroying my life. I gotta get out of here. Thank you so much for your hospitality. But for real, oh my god, I gotta get out of here. Come here, ship! Come here! Ah, get inside. Oh. Man, that was close. All right, screw this. I'm out of here, man. We're headed to this compound post thing on this other planet. Oh, look at all the other ships. What do you think will happen if I shoot one? You know what? Screw it. We're dogfighting. Is it the best idea? Probably not, but oh my gosh, am I gonna try. But what if it's Viking? Oh, yeah, that's a tough one. I guess it'll just decrease. Okay, ready, set, fire! Yeah! Oh, wait. It says they're green. Oh, shoot. Okay, all right. I think they're allies. I'm sorry. I'm going away. Yeah, they're not highlighted red, which makes me immediately think local enemy disruption. Oh, shoot. Okay, listen. I'm flying away. Listen, you guys, go on your way. Local distress signal issued. Oh, shoot. I think there's a distress signal about myself. Pulse engine offline, local enemy disruption. Signal issued. No! Oh, shoot. Oh, they're trying to kill me. No, wait. I realize that you're my friends, okay? Oh, God. What have I done? Local distress signal issued. Jesus Christ. Oh, my God. I'm going to have to wait 56 minutes? Shoot. Am I just going to have to kill them? I don't want to do this. Listen, oh, God. This is what happens when I decide to shoot somebody. Yeah, I've done this to myself. I don't want to kill Viking, though. I'm their allies. All right, fine. Screw it. Let's kill these people. Yeah, you guys did this to yourself. I was willing to just let bygones be bygones. Wait, you guys are so far away. How in the world? What? They're not chasing me. Okay, whatever. Screw it. I'm gonna go kill him.
I'm sorry. I wish it told me you were my ally sooner. Ah, gosh dang it.
Local distress signal issued. I know. I'm the problem. Okay, apparently I need to shoot that way. Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Oh, we're destroying their life. Okay. And shoot. It looks like that's where we have to lead them. Come on. It's not easy. Oh, my gosh. The evasive maneuvers. I can't see shiz. Because I'm upside down. Where the fudge? Okay. What? What is happening? What the? Okay, here we go. Now we're a little bit... No, I still can't. What the? Where is he? What? Oh my gosh, he's so low to the ground. Hey! That's not fair, I can't see you. Oh my gosh. Local distress signal inbound. I know. I'm a horrible person. Somebody's trying to freaking... Okay, alright, listen. Decrease speed. Alright, shoot! Oh my gosh. Okay, boost. This guy's making it more difficult than it needs to be. Okay, decrease speed. Slow down. Turn around. Shoot at him. How much health does this guy freaking have? I don't understand. Oh, shoot. Oh, did that kill him? Oh, is it over? Wow. Yeah. Killed a dude. You know what the worst part is? I don't know where his ship is. So I'm assuming I can't even take his staff. Rip. Hey, I destroyed one starship. So I'm assuming if I do it in space, it would then be easier to find their dead ship? The problem there was that... Well, I also just didn't see where he crashed. So that made it near impossible. But hey, our first dogfight, which wasn't really a dogfight. I just attacked a harmless dude, but I did it. Feels good, man. I'm a horrible person, but it feels good. The Viking apparently didn't know about it, so I didn't get a decrease in reputation. So that's pretty sweet. Hold on. No, don't enter atmosphere yet. Okay, enter. Yeah. Manufacturing facility. Yonizio Tasmari. Doesn't look like the most interesting planet as well. This galaxy looks pretty dead to me. Not as lush as I would hope. But we're entering the atmosphere. Whoo, what a wild ride. And it appears... No, we're still entering... Wow. Okay, wow, the atmosphere is real... Okay, real close. All right, we've made our way... We're still entering the atmosphere. How's this work? Okay. Slow it down. A little forward. And land. I'm not sure what this is. Oh, look at those weird mushroom trees. Temperatures. Harmful rain. Sentinels average. Flora rich. Fauna average. Not too bad. How much exactly does this rain hurt? I don't know. Let's discover this mushroom thing, though. Analyzing. Discovered that thing. Let's discover this thing. Yeah, let's just discover everything. Yeah, let's discover these, I don't really know, eclairs or whatever dessert that is. Can't really remember. These worm tentacles. Oh, we're discovering so much today. I'm learning so much about myself. Oh, that is carbon. Oh, heck yeah. Oh, let me destroy more. Oh, look at all of that carbon. Oh, yes, I love these giant mushrooms. I feel so bad because obviously they're living things because I'm getting carbon from them. I mean, they're not sentient or anything like that. I guess, yeah, it's the same as plants, but... Wow, we're full on carbon. Dope. You don't see that every day. What is that, what is that thing right there? You see that? What are you? Strange tower. I need a bypass chip. Let's do it. Let's create a bypass chip then. Ask and ye shall receive. Possibly. Gosh dang it, I'm full again. Okay, we're just gonna discard that. Let's craft a bypass chip. Okay, let's use that. Now what is this? Oh, calls a starship. Oh. Woo! I found a starship. Goodness gracious. Wait, is that? Oh, it calls my starship. Oh, that makes more sense. Hold up. Wait, I can build a bolt caster now? Wait, is this true? I can. Okay, well now I can shoot people with my gun. Heck yeah. Okay, I don't want to do it right now, though. Okay, let's figure out this question mark. Let's discover it. Oh, is that emerald out there? Oh, we're going to have fun with that. Always so much to do in No Man's Sky. Oh, the lowlands. Discovered. Is there anything else here that I want to grab? Toxic protection. It's hanging in there. Nothing found. Well, that's very disappointing. Oh, we got a grog. Some more stuff to sell. Right. We can still sell our... whatchamacallit? Steel reinforced? Oh, I need to destroy it? Oh, wow. Yeah, this bad boy is a... ow! Oh! Oh, gosh, they're mad at me. Listen, I'm just doing what the game told me to do. Oh, boy. Okay, shoot it faster. Shoot it faster, and then we'll seek shelter inside. Oh, my gosh. This is a mess. Sentinels, listen, I didn't attack you or the wildlife. Okay. Oh, it's stabilizing. Okay, I don't think they can get us in here. Woo! Well, that was fun. Okay, great. but this place isn't very happy. Could you turn the sirens down? Jeez. So insensitive. Let's learn whatever this is. Amplifier Sigma. I don't think I have any room for that. No. There's no trading thing here. That's disappointing. But there is some assembly. Somewhere below my feet, I hear the endless churn of automated machinery performing unknown tasks for unknown masters. The screen flickers into life and letters stamp themselves across it. Nada, nada, escape, Atlas, find us, nada, nada. And then a formula is displayed, how to make my own antimatter. Hey, guys, we found it. Oh, I was so worried about it. With this knowledge, I can create warp cells, the final puzzle piece. I can now travel anywhere I please, or should I follow Atlas? Or find Nada and Polo? Wait a minute. I want to find those people too. But I know how to make antimatter. Yeah! Sick. Pretty happy about that. Where? So it said they're below me. Are they actually below me? Or is that just a figure of speech? Craft antimatter, craft warp cells. All right, well, let's try and do that right now, maybe. Let's go in here. Okay. And this is all full, and I can't sell any of the shiz, of course. Screw it. I still don't know what those do, so I'm just going to discard that. Okay, craft component. We need an electron vapor, which needs a suspension field. Shoot. Well, how the fudge do I get a suspension field? I feel like I just figured one thing out to just... huh. Alright, I guess we have to figure out how to make a suspension fluid then, huh? Alright, in good time, I suppose. Well, alright. That's a big piece of the puzzle, I'd say, though. So I'm pretty happy we figured that out. Life support system's getting a little low, though. Let's fill that up with some thamium. Aw, yeah. And then there appears to be a beacon right over there and a ruin right over there. Ah, these are all, like, right next to... oh, no, it's just a knowledge stone, not a ruin. But I'll still take it. So let's grab some more knowledge. Knowledge is power, my friends. Unacceptable. I like it. Now, we could go in there and learn about all that shiz. Whoa. The stones are cool. What are they made out of? Aluminum? Hold up. Is my inventory full? Oh, no, it's not. I can get aluminum. Well, let's do that then. Yeah, those are made out of iron. Let's get some aluminum. So does that mean that big... rock over there was aluminum? Because if so, I'll go grab some of that as well. Tell me, giant rock, what do you possess? What are you? It's emerald. Well, I'll still take it. The more emerald, the better. All right, we're completely full on another thing of emerald. Whew, we are going to have so much money. All right, let's go ahead and hop into our handy-dandy spaceship here in one second. All right. Let's head out of here. I think we're done with this planet. I think we're done with the solar system in general. Maybe that's not the best thing to do. Look at that double planet thing. That's pretty dope. But so be it. Engaging pulse drive. Shaboom. Oh, there is a space station somewhere. Let's arrive at that space station. Oh, wait, hold on. Let's just, let's stop. Stop the pulse drive. Take a second. I've already discovered that. No, I said stop it. There you go. And we've already discovered that space station, so let's take a second and schwoom! I believe I have enough on my warp drive to go to one more planet. Is this going to be Fruit Galaxy 4? Path towards galactic core, I believe so. Engage! Yeah, so far we're on a good track. We're getting a new galaxy every single video, although I think at some point too, especially when I find a more interesting planet to myself, we are going to take some more time, possibly try and complete an entire planet by finding and assessing, you know, all the wildlife or spots of interest. Not every spot of interest, because that I don't think that would be physically possible. Or at least in, you know, without having to spend days on a planet. But enough that I feel satisfied. We get the extra credits and I can say I've completed one, but we have reached... Whoa. What is this place? Completely opposite. This looks really well vegetated. Is that a word? I believe it is. I mean, I know it's a word. Was that the correct, proper... What is that? What? Hold on. I want to destroy that. Let's see what happens. Is it plutonium? No, I don't think it's... Hold on. Wait, do not fly into it. It's not a good idea. Let's go... Oh, I have room. I have room to shoot it. Okay. So let's turn around. We'll destroy this, go into the space station, and call it another successful day. But let's go ahead and, break. And shoot at this. What are we gonna get from this? Gotta be something good, right? Inventory full. Okay, well, apparently my inventory is full. I'm a liar. Well, darn it. Alright, let's head into the space station! I love how they all look a little bit different, too. They all look real nice and classy. Gotta love it. Now let's enter... the space station. We'll go ahead and sell our stuff here at the space station. Because I got all that emerald stuff we need to get rid of.
Well...
Beam me up, Scotty. You know the drill. Land. Turn for style points. Kyle. Okay. Now let's go over here. See who's manning this station. And sell some good stuff. Or is there no one manning this station? Oh, of course there's someone manning the station. That looks like some weird... From the side, it looks like some weird bird insect thing. Analyze this. New technology. Let's sell some stuff, because we got plenty to sell, let me tell you. Sell items from my inventories. Okay, oh, 135,000 credits? That felt good. Aluminum, 58 for practically 10,000 units. Yes, please. Sell the Gragra for 12,000. Let's check Starship inventory. I don't know if you have anything... Oh, no, you have a Gragra. Nice. And that's about it. But my goodness. Woohoo! We're almost at 500,000 units. Awesome. Okay, now let's buy some items, see if there's anything we need. Suspension fluid. We need this. Nice. Okay, suspension fluid. Do I need a dynamic resonator? I don't know. How about I look to craft that antimatter right now and then see what that's all about. So let's craft vapor. Okay, so now let's craft antimatter. Now let's craft a warp cell. Wow. It's a lot. It takes a lot to figure that all out, but now we have enough to put it into the warp drive, which we will do in a second. Let's talk to this good guy. Good fella. How goes it, my Viking friend? Nope, did not mean to jetpack. I guess that's the way the Vikings say hello. Special relationship. Interloper, Viking, something, something, lot of other something. The warrior nostrils flare in hope and expectation. A holographic image showing military plans appear around us. On one side of the battlefield stands the creature's own warrior race, and on the other, the robotic sentinels. The warrior demands that I point to one side or the other. Point to the warriors! The warrior nods and grunts. It shows appreciation by handing me tribute. New technology discovered. Life support module Sigma increases available energy within users' life support systems. Oh, nice. Thank you, my friend. Your standing with the Viking has increased. Of course it has. because you're a beautiful, not human being, you're a beautiful Viking. Now I'm going to talk to you again and see if I can get some more standing. Still just a special relationship, but we'll get there. We'll get there. The warrior looks as if it could glory in its ancestry at any given moment. Before it does so, however, it makes it clear that it's also willing to talk to me. Request units. I am a close ally or above. Request healing. I'm not a co-conspirator above. Let's request units. The warrior agrees to help. Ah, oh, thank you, my friend. 578 units. Okay, well, I take that back. Not exactly the most units, but I guess I depreciate it anyway. Whoa, look at that thing. All right, let's save real quick by going into the ship and then out. Interact. And then head on out. Restore point saved. So, there concludes another episode of No Man's Sky. I still hope you're all enjoying this playthrough. I probably play through it differently than other people, but I'm going by my own pace and the way I want to play the game, which I think is the whole point of No Man's Sky. So I just hope you're all enjoyed. I'm having a lot of fun. I will talk to you in the next one. Farewell.